somebody's whose generation screwed up the world, and I always tell younger people, I apologize. It's up to you to fix it. This is one of the ways to do it.
Hey, look, we fixed it up. We fucked it up.
We did. That's what I say. I know. I say that. But I say the one thing that maybe is not as apparent is that we have to learn to treat each other with kindness.
Absolutely. It's probably the most difficult, you know, the most difficult.